ask about you. I forgot. CJ Burton. He lost that half a round right there. He definitely lost that half a round right there.
Shoot on me.
BPC about
it. I'll tell you what. If I was hitting, I wouldn't invite my mom to come watch me.
Right. She'd be embarrassed.
That's cool.
I've been wanting her at home making me my ass book.
Yeah.
This is true. Hey.
All right, we're ready to go, folks. We got CJ Briggy.
Yes, none other than Nicky Jordan
fighting out of the MMA Institute. CJ Briggs is independent, folks. He's one of the porn fed motherfuckers. Actually fighting.
Yeah, I know, right? I think it's gonna be pizza.
Yeah.
Trust me, you found out. The break in between. I'm one of those.
There was a poll outside whether we could get Couch Coach in the ring tonight.
And no, we're not. There better be some Richmond City ambulances and possibly a helicopter there for me to
A helicopter.
There's no way in hell I'm going to make it out.
We got a helicopter 4 blocks.
There's no way in hell I would make it out the venue without being unhealthy. I have not fought since 1997.
Oh, I got you.
I ain't in no shape or form to fight.
I was just in a fight in 2005. Like that's any better. That's still serious.
Well, I was 13. Man. Yeah. Look.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm telling you, dude punched me in the face, and I was like, all right, I'm a cool dude. I like basketball and sports and food, but you crossed the line, brother. You crossed the line.
All right, we're ready to go with Mr. Dickey. Sorry, messing up the names over here. My bad. Here we go. We got Dickey. Dickey on defense. Dickey's down again, folks.
Yeah!
Referee stopped the fight. Referee stopped the fight there, folks.
Let's
roll under for now, thank you.
Nicky Gordon.